motherfucking time. So we start to run. This is a little something we wrote about a year before we wrote Mr. Brownstone, and it'll be on the next album. It's something called Bad Obsession. You're fucking distracting, that's what you are, honey. God damn. Yeah. bad. Boy. I guess that bad obsession thing, some people it's drugs, some people it's alcohol, some people it's driving fast. I don't know too many guys where it's not pussy. You guys would be real happy if there's some dick-crazed women here too then, wouldn't you? Oh, listen to those dick-crazed women screaming. This is something by the rest of the band. It's got the name of your beloved motherfucking highway, I-65, in the first verse. All about some guy that gets his brain splattered out on it. This is called Dust and Bone.
Get out by the highway.
Oh, I'm 65.
Yeah.
See that Q95 shirt? I grew up listening to that. I think that station saved my fucking life. I just want to know, where's Mike Tennis now, all right? How about something called Double Talking Jive Motherfucker?
Thank you.
about little Rod Stewart, homie? Hey, suck some dick.
Thank you. Got through all of the seasons. song. You can't just beat up when it's not in your head. When everybody's fighting for their promised land.
People that were here tonight. I think anybody in their right mind Anybody that has a brain at all wasn't too excited with the concept of going to war. But once we were in it, I think you were a fucking asshole not to fucking root for our side.
I mean,
I met all these people.
We shouldn't be having a fucking war.
Well, it's too late, asshole. This is something called 14 years. Featuring Mr. Izzy Stradlin again.
I'm trying to feel the sunshine. You bring the rain. You try and hold me down with life and rain. Yeah.
going to do a cover tune here. We're going to do a little sing-along type bullshit. Now, the words are really, really easy. All it is, and you'll know what time it is you say, you know you did, you know you did, you know you did. It's a little something by Paul McCartney and Wings called Live and Let Die. When you were young and your heart was an open book, did you just say, live and let live? But in this ever-changing world in which we live in, makes you give in and cry. And live and let die. Happening, man. I'm gonna introduce the members of the band. I think you know most of us. On the rhythm guitar, Mr. our Indiana Lafayette resident, Mr. fucking Izzy Stradlin. Hey, so when your school teachers, when you got a dream or a goal and you really believe in it, it don't have to be a rock and roll band. You could be wanting to be a nuclear physicist. I could give a fuck. But when they say, you know, let's be reasonable, tell them to fuck off. I ain't trying to get you in a fight with your parents. And I'm not trying to get you in a fight with your teachers. But come 18 when you're out of high school, come in your 20s when you're out of college, they're gonna fucking say, well, just fucking do it. And if you don't know how, you're fucked and they can't help your ass too much. I mean, you know, it's a fucking good thing to graduate from high school, go to Purdue, IU, Indiana State, whatever, Notre Dame. But if you don't get your shit together, you're gonna be making about 30 grand a year and your kids will be working at McDonald's just like you did. And it won't make a fucking bit of difference. How about it's so easy? Goddamn, a fucking official member of the band. Every time I read a review, they go,
And it is still unannounced that Dizzy Reed is an official member of Guns N' Roses.
No, he's in, folks. Unless he gets too drunk and falls out of a fucking window. Which, I mean, there's a real good chance. Dizzy and his 9 fucking girlfriends. And here to show you why he's here. And why he is our fucking official concrete fucking Panzer tank. Remember Mr. Matt Sorum on the drums, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
I'd like to thank Little Miss TNA, whoever that was. Wasn't that lewd and disgusting? Thank you. We're gonna try something that we never tried before until right now. Now when you hear this on the record, I put a lot of symphony to it and a lot of shit, and I'll be lucky if I can remember the words. I haven't played it in a long time, we'll see. We'll do a couple as intros, all right? Then do this and then
end up walking in the cold November rain. Do you need some time on your own? Do you need some time all alone? Ooh, everybody needs some time on their own. Ooh, don't you know you need some time all alone? I know it's hard to keep an open heart when even friends seem out to harm you. But if you can feel a broken heart, wouldn't time be out to charm you?
Can I have some water without some fucking bugs in it, please? Thank you.
It's a fucking curveball, man.
Seriously, that was a test. That's the first time we ever attempted to even fucking play that thing live. This is another sing-along. And I think you'll recognize this one.
Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
I think you know what time it is. Four times, that's how it goes. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Hey, 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 yeah. This is something called Perfect Crime.
Oh, no.
That's called cheating. Hey, I think we got a band somewhere. They're probably just getting high. We should have a record. No, wait. No, that's two. No, wait. That's four records coming out here in the middle of July. Two CDs. And this is my personal little baby from the set. This is something called Estranged.
Talking to yourself at nobody's home. You can fool yourself. You came in this world alone.
Dizzy Reed on the keyboard.
Well, I jumped in on the river. Too many times it made me old. About a year on my own. I'm drifting all alone. If it doesn't show, give me time. You're in between the lines. Right there in the door.
You want to give me that key? I'd like to thank our video crew for having their shit together. Those things are bad. It's nice when things work right. Most of the time, life's kind of like shit happens, right? But then again,
do you know where the fuck you are?
got one more song, people. Hey, come a little closer. What's that?
Paradise City!
Take me down to the paradise, in the world, the ground, in the green, I'm a girl, all pretty. Oh, yeah, take me up.
good night, and thank you, Homeland.